Today is the one-year anniversary of the Arab Spring, where one man in Tunisia literally and figuratively lit the fire for the democratic revolutions throughout the Middle East. And so we see the rise of these nonviolent popular movements throughout the region and the demise of the Al-Qaeda narrative. And we want America to take notice of that, beginning first and foremost with the policymakers in the United States, in Washington.